Once again, everyone, and welcome back. I am your host, Natty, and this is Victoria 2S Germany. And as I said, between episodes there, I would be going and merging up the navies, armies, moving them around, etc. The typical between video stuff. I do believe we will be going to war against Austria-Hungary again at some point. However, presently, I wish to let our forts build first, since they'll mostly be attacking in this area. This area needs to have defenses. And even if our attention turns towards France, we can move our troops through Switzerland and in. Welcome to the fold. Smallest of the Italian minor states, but I welcome you. I'm guessing Lucca is probably really happy to be their own nation. Oh, that's one part I forgot about. Forgot to make sure Africa is actually filled with troops ready for transportation. Africa's really good at giving us troops right now. We're almost up to our full limits. You got communist again, Britain? Don't think Britain's listening. France, where are you moving your navy? Okay, let me move without killing everything. Russia, you are not good militarily. Even the Netherlands is actually right behind you. So that little itty-bitty nation to my side has troops more or very comparative to what you got, Russia. Oh, come on. What do you want, Egypt? Go for it, Spain. You clearly don't care that they're in my sphere. If they combine together, they could kill you. So basically by the end of the year, we should roughly have our defenses ready. I like that you just avoid the main force there. You just wanted me to solve your rebel problem in Russia. Why does everybody just want to use Germany to do their errands? Obviously, this is a line to make sure they don't try to cross that much. Well, this is the main attack force. Other than Lucca, I do believe most of the Italian miners will not help me in either a war with France or Austria. It would be nice to have a double front war go on, so I wish we could get Ottomans in. I'd like one of the Italian miners to become a great power. That way they could start influencing the ability to make in Italy, though I don't think we're going to see Italy this game. You have the best shot at it, but I don't think you're going to be able to beat mighty Venezuela. If the communists were to gather together here, they could take on the main force here. Then we'd have communist Britain. We have communist Scotland going on out there. If those were westernized troops, China, that would be very terrifying. But without westernization, and we're this late into the game, you're kind of useless. All of Britain, other than where the troops are, is where the communists are gonna go. And Russia's gonna become some kind of way, either Jacobin or communist. So if you like Russia, root for either of the three teams, I guess. Did you eat Egypt yet? No, you have not. If Britain would stop allying them, I would go right this minute. Sweden would come with me. They're my spear line. So it's essentially Italy and France I have to worry about. I can probably just focus on the French front if I'm doing that. Stop focusing so much of your interest on me. Just go after them. Go ahead, eat them up. Go for it, Spain. Since I doubt Brent will be coming in to help us, it's mostly this against that. If we're going against Austria, though, I think Britain would help in this war. only had this much of an alliance system when I'm at peace. Yet when someone declares a war on me, I'm going to be losing every single alliance. I've begun to notice. Just saying, Spain, it's not that difficult to finish off them. They don't even have fort. The only forts that exist are the ones built by others. Yeah, Russia's gonna collapse. Yep, very much collapsing. Who by? Finland might be independent as well. And then Russia's gonna become an anarcho-liberal state. So, have fun with that, Finland. Welcome to the club. Keep wasting your time, Austria. A war, but I'm not sure with who. Just saying, Russia, if you're talking bad behind my back over there, it's not exactly a thing allies do. Oh yeah, goodbye, Russia. You are doomed. So either Finland's going to be released and then it'll make Russia flip over to anarcho-liberal, or it'll be anarcho-liberal and flip Finland. Thank you. You finished it off, Spain. Congratulations. Big bravo. We can still be friends. France might go communist. It's the communist wave, everybody. Communist party time. We got Engels, Marx, everybody in the club.